Rudolph Research has been a global provider and manufacturer of quality analytical instruments for many decades and was originally started in 1930. Our guiding focus has been on quality, integrity, and innovation, all with a global delivery system to reach our customers anywhere they choose to do business. Bringing years of successful experience with laboratory instruments, Rudolph Research entered the refractometer market with bold new innovations and features. Years later, Rudolph continues to release the most capable instruments in the marketplace. Today, I'd like to introduce you to the most innovative line of laboratory refractometer instruments made today. Yes, we have a refractometer for your application, and we're here to help you select the right one. The latest Rudolph Research line of refractometers is designed around innovations that increase performance, accuracy, and ease of use, no matter what you're measuring. We know you'll make your refractometer purchase decision based on specific needs demanded by your application. Thus, our instruments are engineered so you know the instrument you buy will measure the sample you need to measure under the conditions you need to operate in. All Rudolph refractometers offer several advantages over other options. Let's explore the Rudolph Research Analytical Refractometer model lineup. The Rudolph J47 is available as both an HA model with fifth decimal place accuracy and RI range of 1.32 to 1.53, and a WR model with fourth decimal and range of 1.29 to 1.66. The instrument's small footprint fits anywhere in your lab and cleans up easily after a measurement. The J47 offers temperature correction as opposed to the J57, which offers temperature control. If you're operating a food or beverage lab, the J57 is an excellent choice, a true laboratory workhorse offering temperature control instead of correction. Same small footprint as our J47 and also available as an HA and WR model. Highlights of the J57 are ability to give accurate results regardless of sample type. The J57 can be calibrated on non-sugar standards, such as those provided by NIST. Despite the temperature controllability, the J57 is still in the same size package as a J47. The J57 is a perfect choice when your samples are no longer just sugar and water-based. Are you looking for a solution for measuring food samples with the best accuracy possible, or working with chemicals? Then the J157 may be your best solution. The J157 offers various instrument configurations to meet the needs of your industry or application. The J157 also offers features to make your work easier and measurements more accurate. Variable temperature up to 65 degrees C, very useful for samples like fats that are not liquid at room temperature. Utilizing Windows 7 embedded OS, USB printing and saving data are easy and straightforward. The network port allows for easy data exchange. Adding standard and custom scales is not a problem for the J157. Users can also create their own methods to match their workflow, sample, or industry. Need more powerful software features? The J157 with the plus option might be what you need. Features such as Rudolph's trend analysis can track the behavior of a standard over time. The load and go feature allows measurements to be taken just by dropping a sample on the prism, no buttons to push. You need to measure at higher temperatures or want total control over sample temperatures? The J157 is available with dual temperature control from both above and below the sample. The Rudolph J257 wide range refractometer, offering the high accuracy and the widest available measurement for polymer, petroleum, chemical, pharmaceutical labs. Highlights of the J257's features include Rudolph's flat, easy-to-clean prism, all USP methods included, Windows 7 embedded operating system, dual electronic temperature control, and advanced software features. The Rudolph J257 is an excellent choice for labs who regularly measure a variety of samples with a wide range of refractive indexes. Does your lab measure pharmaceuticals, chemicals, petroleum, essential oils, fragrances, or cosmetics? The Rudolph J357 is the instrument that measures them all. The Rudolph J357 is designed to be a research quality instrument, offering a wide RI measurement range and the high accuracy required to satisfy the most demanding laboratories and regulations. The J357 is available with the software features needed to comply with 21 CFR Part 11, making it a top choice for highly regulated pharmaceutical laboratories. The Rudolph J457 completes the Rudolph refractometer line. The J457 is our most capable and versatile refractometer. Designed to be configured in several ways, the J457 can be adapted to your working environment to make your workflow easier. The J457 incorporates a split instrument design that allows the optics portion of the instrument to be separated from the display and computer portion of the instrument. The J457SC is the standard benchtop configuration with the two sections of the instrument placed together. The J457WC has the optics box on a bench or table with the display portion mounted up and away from spills on the wall. J457FC refractometer in factory configuration is recommended when there is a lot of sample spillage on the laboratory's instrumentation. Factories working with sticky resins and syrups that end up being spilled on the instrumentation are great candidates for the J457FC, as the measurement unit can be as much as 6 feet away from the display unit. The Rudolph Research Advantage. Why switch to a Rudolph Research refractometer? We have and will help you select the correct instrument for your application. What are your concerns? Is it ease of use? Compliance and documentation? Instrument longevity? Temperature control? Harsh environment? Life of instrument cost? Accuracy? Hard to measure samples? Inexperienced operators? Unstable samples? Refractometers from Rudolph Research offer easy-to-use and easy-to-read interface. User errors are dramatically reduced and you save time. Full 21 CFR compliance and multiple data storage options. Confidence, even in today's highly regulated environment. Contact Rudolph Research for assistance in selecting a refractometer model for your application. One of our specialists will be pleased to help you.